Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Try to understand Krishna consciousness. Simply by practicing this, somehow or other, you become attached to Krishna. Somehow, jena tena prakare, anyway. Just like if you love somebody, anyway you try to get it. It is not very difficult. We know the tactics. Even an animal, he knows how to get his things tactfully. The struggle for existence means that everyone is trying to get his objective. So many tactics. So you also try, instead of after this material will of the wheel, you somehow tactfully try to capture this. That will make your life successful. Somehow. Mayas, ena tena prakarena mana krishnena deshaya. Sarve vidhi nisheda su retaya reva kinkara. Now there are so many in Krishna consciousness problems. This process, there are so many, I am just introducing one after another, little by little. But those who are practicing this Krishna consciousness in India, there are so many rules and regulations. Somebody says the Swamiji is very conservative, he has got so many rules and regulations, but I am not even introduced 1%. 1%. Because it is not possible to introduce all those rules and regulations in your country. My policy is following the footsteps of Rupa Goswami. He says, just somehow or other, let them become first of all attached to Krishna. That is my policy. And rules and regulations, they will do it later. First of all, let him be attached to Krishna. So this is the yoga. Krishna is explaining, Maya Saktamana Pratha. So try to be attached to Krishna. And why you shall not be attached to Krishna? So many nice things in Krishna consciousness. We have got arts, we have got painting, we have got dancing, we have got music, we have got first class food, we have got first class dress, first class health, everything first class. It is only the foolish rascal that he will not get at. And it is easy at the same time. What is the reason that one should not be attached to this prophet? The reason is that he is a first-class rascal. That's all. I tell you, friend, let anyone come, argue with me, whether he is not a first-class rascal by not accepting Krishna consciousness. I prove it. So, don't be first-class rascal. Become first-class intelligent. As Chaitanya Charitamrita author says, Krishna je bhaje sivara chakra. Anyone who has taken to Krishna consciousness, he is first class intelligent man. So don't be first class fool, but become first class intelligent man. That is my reason.